And here's your Sunday stars. Well, if yesterday's powerhouse of the sun moving into Libra wasn't big enough, then today with the moon now in Capricorn in your house of relationships, this shows what an important period this is in your life when it comes to intimacy between you and others, whether as a family unit or a partnership and relationship. Certainly it takes two to tango, and it's very important now that you get the balance right.